Thank you. refinery! Look, I have to stop the train!
Get the fuck out of here!
The driver probably screwed up.
Civilian maggot asleep at his console.
That's all drunk. Parasites.
Cut the chatter or you'll join it!
Hostile
fire! Shit! So much for the sneak you from. You gotta speed it up now, Seb. You take the other direction and stay in touch by radio. Come on, Seb. Get me up over here. Remember, priority one is finding Evelyn and the squad. Do what you gotta do. these crazy Hellgas maps. Push on and I'll get back to you.
Yeah.
Hey, Seth, check it out. This looks like what Evelyn was talking about. I'm no expert on this shit, but all the pipes from the Barrens come through here on their way to the city. This here looks like the core. We take this out, the whole thing should be fucked. Let's keep moving. This place is a fucking rat's nest, but I worked out where our guys are held. Can't fucking believe this. Command should have sent a fucking company in here at least. Instead, it's four guys and a scientist. No wonder things came unglued. Why do we always have to pay in blood for their screw-ups? We just punch our way in, kill fucking everything we see, and collect our guys. Then punch our way out. They better still be alive. And Evelyn. I'll slaughter every fucking hick in the place if they're dead already.
Know anything.
You're wasting my time.
Son of a bitch!
I'm not a very patient man. Do you understand why I'm here?
I guess your mom got drunk with the guys one night.
You are next. Unless she gives me the nuclear codes.
Don't give a shit.
I can take the son of a bitch from here.
No. His men have him covered. I'll flank him. Wait for me.
You better hurry.
Only the fleet commander has access to the launch codes.
Can you reprogram the warheads?
Even if I could, I wouldn't.
Is that your final word?
Fuck this.
Rico, no!
Contact!
Kill them!
Go! Guard them!
No!
Don't let them out alive!
Come on, guard the Crispin!
Echo!
I'm on it!
Garza, you okay?
Yeah.
Down here, we can move on that.
Just a little
cold. Seth, lead us up to the lift control and get it down here!
He needs medical assistance. I'll call in...
Coming soon!
long enough.
Get in here. I don't think Garz is gonna make it. What the fuck were you thinking storming in like that?
Whatever, I saved your ass, man.
Thank you.
Matt. Keep broadcasting so we can trace you. Are you okay? What's the situation?
I'm fine. I'm... Garza's hurt. The rest of the team's clearing the pickup zone. They need help.
Okay, we got help on the way, Miss Batten. Just hold on tight and listen to the team with you, okay? Just a couple of minutes.
Here's our ride. Come on.
Sev, I don't think I can.
Well, next time, try to stay. Garza! Garza! Easy, buddy. Just hang on. Oh, come on. Damn it, don't you quit on me now! Garza! Man down!